So what is your stake in all this?
Same as yours. Peace, stability. A land in which all might live side by side, free and equal.
Why not join the Brotherhood, then?
My father was an assassin. Quite good at his job, too, as I understand it. But I hope to have children someday. It's hard to live in two worlds at the same time. So I chose to live in one.
I understand.
I still contribute as I can. That's why we're here now.
What can you tell me of Thomas Hickey?
He has been running a counterfeiting ring in the city. Locate the source of his operation, and we can have him arrested. He cannot harm the commander if he is in prison.
Do you know where he is?
Not exactly, but I have an idea where we can begin the search. There are rumors of bad bills being circulated here. No doubt they come from Thomas.
What are you up to? This isn't money. It's colored paper. You've cheated me for the last time. God!
Get your legs buttered and set yourself elsewhere. Oh, only I've done one and already he's besotted.
Go on, you bastards. Get your legs buttered and go on,
set yourself elsewhere. Get your legs buttered and set yourself elsewhere. Oh, only I've done one and already he's besotted.
Admiral of the Narrow Seas himself. Go on, you
sleep.
Get your legs buttered and set yourself elsewhere.
Vice Admiral of the Narrow Seas
himself. bad as if I'd got caught. Besides, we've got most everything we need for the job now anyway.
Best go tell her. I'll warn the others.
Wants everyone back at the shop.
Says we strike tonight.
They worry about that business with the guards. I'm telling you, it's nothing. I've never spotted trouble since I slipped away. Of course, I'm taking care to keep the distance.
Can't believe we're really gonna do this.
We'll be heroes. The ones who ended all this talk of revolution. They'll set us up like kings, they will.
Good folk. Really?
Of course. You and me and Hickey. Just hard luck lads trying to survive in this cold, cruel world.
What's this? Thomas Hickey? Might be. What's it to you? Huh. Ain't supposed to be none of your kind left. Suppose I'd best be rectifying that then. Get him!
Get away from there! That's my money!
still, you will do no more harm.
You're a right fool meddling in affairs you know nothing about.
Washington's the only thing keeping the Continental Army together. You kill him, you end all hope for freedom.
Wrong, boyo. With him gone, they'll have no choice but to promote Lee, and then...
You are both under arrest!
Oh, we were just having a scrap, officer. Ain't nothing wrong with two men settling their differences the old-fashioned way. Can't we come to a...
Quiet!
What are the charges?
Counterfeiting!
I had nothing to do with that.
Course not!
Listen, there are more important things at stake here. This man is planning to...